Skipping ahead.
Being worse.
Helpful, that.
You are, you've made a mistake.
Let's see if our radio operator is safe. Let's add a little light.
Worse.
There's a historical marker. Ever forward!
What is it?
Before I left, I gave Auntie a piece of my hair to keep, so she would remember me. She kept it in a bottle.
It'll take more than that to make me quit.
A little braid of hair. That's all she had left of me.
Let's get moving!
She kept it with her even when she died. She held it to her heart as she starved.
One of Redfall's numerous historical markers. Translocating!
Just a scratch.
one of Redfall's numerous historical markers. Probably see the whole compound from up there.
Out of my heart flowed rivers of living water.
Bellwether's measures are...
Nothing but vampires in there. Creepy... worshippers. This should be win. Miss Whisper lives. 1300 hours. Listening to these worms begging for immortality is meaningless.
I got a visual!
There's the bomb. Anything Bellwether has on Avon will be of interest.
Possible contact.
I was translocating.
All clear.
Got no chance. Getting slack out here. Oh, he's the fuck off.
Rude.
Could be worse.
Those UV lights are keeping the vampires from overrunning Bellwether. Strange tunnel, possibly leading into a heavily fortified compound? Count me in.
Skipping ahead!
Voices in my head. All of them. What they were. What they became. What they did.
Woman, nobody deserves this.
There are people here who are too old or too sick. Can't stop crying. They need our help. They need our help no matter what was going on.
I know that. Protecting people who can't protect themselves is my job. It's one thing if they're old or sick, but we need to be able to rely on each other.
All right. One of the women here couldn't take her medication for 2 hours. You want to tell her she needs to go out there and get supplies? There's a young man here who can't stand for more than 10 minutes before his spine is up. You want to put a gun in his hands?
I'm not talking about them.
Well, then who are you talking about?
We got a radio message from Anna. She and Joe.
Tells me there's a nest nearby.
Take more than that to make me quit.
worse.
Translocating. Nothing can stop. Skipping ahead.
Well, now it's a girl.
Please help me. Did you pick any names before?
Joe wanted a name after his ma. But to hell with him. I'm calling her Hope. After my grandma. Just because. Well, look around, huh?
Hope is a beautiful name. I'll get her back to the Maritime Center once she's had some rest.
Unnatural cloud patterns.
Vampire nest up ahead. This is where the vampires come after their fed.
Fascinating. Go!
crack this open. Take a peek before things fall apart.
This nest is finished. Let's go.
Translocating.
If I broke my arm and couldn't hold a rifle, would you kick me out? Leave me to die?
No, of course not. What the hell kind of question?
Well, what if I'm...
Thomas Killdeer.
You wanted to see me, Connie? Out in the field, Redfall, Massachusetts.
They are. I know they are. They just don't say it.
You think that if I thought that, I wouldn't say so? Please. I want everyone to feel safe. And that means you, too.
This is just all my fault.
Lawrence. This is bigger than any one of us. We all got things we regret. It eats me up that I couldn't save my mom.
I'm so sorry.
Stay safe, Dan.